My name is Terry Fader. I am a ventriloquist. It all started when I was 10 years old. I went to my school library and I found a book by complete accident on ventriloquism. I've been performing that for over 20 years, and yet most of America still doesn't know who I am. This is my big break.
All right, bring it on. Next, please. Oh, no, a ventriloquist. What is your name, sir?
My name is Terry Fader.
I'm Emma Taylor.
This is Emma Taylor.
I'm a singer.
Yeah, she's a singer. She does impressions of female singers.
Oh.
Well, show us what you got, man.
All right.
Hit it.
What are you doing? What? Wait, Emma, do you know who that is?
Yeah.
You're going to do an impression of her?
Yeah.
All right. Emma Taylor.
Can you throw one more at us, a cappella?
Yeah, I can.
Okay. Who do you want to do?
Ashley Simpson.
Oh!
Ashley Simpson!
All right. Okay. Do an Ashley Simpson.
Okay.
Sorry. I apologize for that. I apologize, Ashley.
I thought your act was absolutely brilliant.
Thank you.
And to get to $1 million, you gotta knock us out. But you know, I think you're on your way. Anyway,
thank
that's
you.
Just my opinion. Pierce, what do you think?
Yeah, I mean, I have genuinely never seen a ventriloquist do impressions of singers ever. So I thought that was quite amazing, actually,
thank
to
you.
See that.
Thank you.
Terry, I have to tell you real up straight. When you came in, I thought, oh lordy lord, not again. Yeah. But you are quite brilliant.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You really are. Okay, should we vote?
Yes from me.
Yes from me.
Yes from me.
Okay.
I made it.
Yes, you did.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Loved you.
To have that kind of reaction and to have the audience stand up and, wow, it was exciting.
We'll be back in a moment. I'm going to see if I can sign it to her contract.
Okay.